Paul Ahlers is an associate judge of District 2B in Iowa. He was appointed to this position in March 2011. Judge Ahlers received his undergraduate degree from Iowa State University in 1991 and his JD from the University of Iowa in 1994. Please join me in welcoming him.
Thank you, Chris. Welcome back. Got another, well, I'd say exciting year, but when I don't have the criminal update to do, it's kind of, I can sometimes get some good stories out of that to try to drive the humor train on this thing. So it's going to be a little more challenging on the civil. I'll see what I can do. I'm going to start at the beginning of the outline. In the administrative law area, Branstad versus State XREL Natural Resources Commission. What happened here was there was a farmer who happened, I believe, to be the governor's brother, polluted a river, resulting in a fairly large fish kill, and the DNR comes in and investigates and presented its case to the Natural Resources Commission, which ultimately awarded a large amount of restitution based on an extrapolation calculation of the amount of fish killed. So they come in and say, okay, we looked in this 100 square foot area of the or cubic, you know, foot area of the river and determined X number of fish died, and so we extrapolate out there would have been Y amount of area volume, excuse me, and so we extrapolate the fish kill numbers out to whatever. So on appeal to the district court nixed the restitution amount based on this extrapolation method and remanded the case for restitution based on the actual number of dead fish counted. So they say, look, if you're going to pay restitution, you have to actually go out there and count the dead fish. That's the only ones he has to pay for, are the ones you count. You don't get to come up with some formula and try to extrapolate it out.